guys. As a girl that plays Rust, I've noticed that I do have a pretty decent advantage when it comes to talking to other people in game. Specifically, how a lot more people are inclined to give me loot and just be nicer to me in general. Aegir?
Let's go!
So based on that knowledge, I wanted to try a wipe break and see how much loot I get just by begging an outpost. Here's the plan. I can't leave outpost until I have one of each. Meds, ammo, clothing, and a tier 2 weapon or higher. Can I have your pants? I don't like having my shit hang out. Can I have your pants? Can I please have your pants? Give me your pants, please. Please. Oh, my boots. Okay. Damn. Yeah, I could cover my dogs. Thank you. Okay, guys. First loot acquired. We got some hide boots.
Psst. What do you want?
Your gun.
No. Go buy one.
What if I said please?
How about go farm sulfur, go buy a gun from a shop, it's no wall for that. Don't be like, pretty please, like a girl. No, go farm, this is Rust.
You sound upset.
Welcome to life.
Why are you upset?
How about you try to be a teenager on this game? 18.
You sound like a Valorant player.
I hate Valorant.
Mill on Rust is crazy.
Oh, get out of here. Get in the kitchen, I'm hungry.
I play in the kitchen, you freak. Got my PC in my oven.
What makes you like think you have the right to laugh in game chat like you're not a female, bro? Like, don't laugh in game chat. That corny shit. Look at you sucking off the girl, bro. You get no play IRL, bro. You're a freak. You get no play. You go for e-girls, bro. You're desperate. You go for e-girls, bro. You're crazy.
She is very beautiful to me.
Let's see my pickle look now.
Damn. Oh.
I died to poison, bro.
Yo, I will trade you 5 pickles for 2 med sticks.
Alright.
Yeah, for real? Oh shit, thank you. Oh! Here, you know what? I'll give you even more pickles. I appreciate it. Ooh! Oh shit. A helmet. Those guys gave me quite a lot. They gave me some cloth. They gave me 6 med sticks. So that checks off, us needing med sticks.
3 hours later.
Fuck, I'm like 20 frames in outpost. Jesus Christ. Yo.
Yo.
What up, bruh?
What's good with it?
Oh shit, what's good, Shotty? What's good, Shotty? You trying to get some? You trying to get some? You want some? You know what I'm saying? You want some?
I want some.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Bend over, bitch,
right now. Do it. Okay.
Oh my god.
Here you go.
Oh my god.
That was good, baby. You have a good day.
Thank you.
The pickles. I'm gonna come.
I've been homeless. I only talk to fat bitches.
Oats.
280 or she ain't my fucking lady.
Oats.
You guys got your way.
Oats.
That was pretty.
Fat bitches are no clitoris. Oats. Let me smell your clitoris.
It stings. So after a very quick come up, we got a gun, we got meds, we got ammo, we got everything. It's time to go. What the fuck?
Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy. She'll chew you up. Oh, here she comes.
pussy!